while running your generator for electrical power, and all of a sudden it goes out, go to your generator, open the hood, look next to the emergency start button. There's a 30 amp switch. You want to make sure it's in a forward position. This is your first check to see if you have power.